To install the DVD drive cable, align the cable connector with the connector on the rear of the optical drive cage. Press the cable connector into the optical drive cage connector and slide it to the left until it is firmly seated.